is it?
Mama, morning. Mama, are you okay?
Yes, I am fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. Sam?
Mama.
Are you okay?
I'm all right, Mama.
Okay, kneel down, let me pray for you. Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty.
Amen.
I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely He will save you.
Amen.
Lord, I commit my son in your hands. Watch over him in his daily activities.
Amen.
Protect him from any force of evil. Take temptation far away from him. Let your will be done in his life. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Thank you, Mama. Mama, I must be going now. You know my exam starts tomorrow.
Okay, son.
Okay.
Good luck. May the good Lord be with you.
Amen, Mama.
Going to raise our fees within 24 hours to examination.
These university administrators are heartless.
How I wish all the fingers were equal. You know, they are not even mindful of the constraints some of us the students are going through in our homes.
I understand that this is a hard time for all of us. But we need to find a solution to this problem.
Bob, Jay, I know the registrar to be a very rational man. I believe if we can plead with him, he will allow us to sit to the exams.
That's a brilliant idea, Samuel. A very brilliant idea. Let's try it.
My only hope is that he understands with us.
It's cool. What are we waiting for?
Gentlemen, I cannot allow you to take this exam without paying your fees. It is against the university policy.
Mr. Jambawai, we'll pay the fees as soon as we can. Just allow us to sit to these exams. Please.
Please. There is nothing I can do. I might be a gentle and reasonable man at the same time, but this is above my powers. And I wish I could help, but I can't.
Mr. Jambawa, you are our only hope. We'll definitely pay. All we need is a little time immediately after the exams. We've already paid some amount. Please, Mr. Jambawa.
Gentlemen, as you can see, I have a lot of work to do. I'm really sorry. Have a nice day.
Silent. Talk to me. What is it?
Mama, I will not be taking the exams tomorrow.
Sammy, what do you mean by that?
The The university has just announced that anybody that has not paid his fees will not be allowed to take the exams. And Mama, they are so serious about that.
It's okay, my son. Don't worry. We will figure it out.
But Mama, how are we going to figure it out when we know that we'll barely feed at home? How?
Our God is in control. What? Cheer up, okay?
What is wrong? Why are you like this? And are you not supposed to be on campus?
Ada, I'll be fine.
No, brother. I know when you are okay.
Ada, I said I'll be fine.
It doesn't mean because I'm your younger sister. You shouldn't confide in me.
Da. Our exam is tomorrow. And I have not completed my fees.
Well done.
Ah! This devil they call poverty wants to bring my future down to the dead.
Brother, please take it easy on yourself. God is in control.
What? You didn't pay?
We are on midterm. You can have it. Yours is tomorrow.
Yes, Jacob. What's up? Oh, my brother. Don't give up, okay? Yes, there's nothing impossible. Yes. Let me call you back. I see Samuel is calling.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
You see, it's been a while I've not eaten your food. And when I first saw you, my stomach started itching, hoping that you brought something for me. What's disappointing that you came empty-handed.
All the same, how are you doing together with my son?
He's the reason why I am here.
What about him? Has he involved in any trouble or in a fight?
No, nothing like that. He has not paid his fees and his exams is tomorrow. Since my husband, your brother, died, things have been very rough and tough for us.
Oh, and so, I missed him so much. May his gentle soul continue to rest in peace. So Samuel is about to complete his university education. Interesting. You see, boys of nowadays wants to acquire more education than their parents. They want to learn more book. Pass them, Papa. I am not surprised at all. His father was a nice, hardworking man. That lad. Really, Samuel don't try for reach this education. I mean, Samuel don't try for reach this level. Because we not get bookman now with family. Yeah. But if Naya got mark for late up again, nothing say bad, why is here?
Eh, Patimo, they are help we. It don't go far, at least make it able for done now.
What it make you elect for force things for put her no say in our age? Now the same way you left hit me late for that, it died with frustration. Tell me, if Naya God don't mark for less Samuel rich or tapping education, what's in bad than that, my dear?
Now, if I can come in and help.
You must bring or provide your house documents to do the business.
Eh? Patimuna Dande don't camp now?
Of course, it is business. You will have to use that money to take care of the boy and yourself. Free him from this operation.
Eh? So what about the business?
If I don't tell you what. Musu! Musu!
Yes?
I don't carry the thing then.
Oh, Sally. If you let for Hamburg for sleep. Hello, oh, Sido.
Sally, me are not able to pay 200,000 for the lapadeo. But I'll give 150,000 for one lap.
Hey, Musu, that money they too small. My man buy the lapadeo, so 500,000 each. I believe, say, if you put on a shop, you go make huge amount of profit.
You know, Sabi? Me, the lapadeo was one. They know they not style game. Not all man go able buy this. I only they buy them now, if I'm. Now for the story, we don't tell me. If not, that's me, I know they buy them.
Okay, pay the money. You know my BC, I need that money.
You know what's up? Not to say no, no. Think it's ganga. Now for try to buy market, put my shop. My God, no. Okay, sit down. I will call the money.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Let you go one time.
Hey, Samuel, you didn't eat your food?
I don't feel like it.
Anyways, I was finally able to raise your fees.
Mama. Oh, Mama. I'm so, so happy right now. Thank you so much. And Mama, I promised to give you a very good life when I shall have graduated from the university. Mama, thank you so much for what you have done for me.
It's okay, my son. Read your books. I'll give you the money in the morning.
Wow.
Okay?
I want to thank you. Thank you, Mama. Hey.
Hey, Sam.
Bobby Brown. So where is Jay?
I think he's gone to the registrar's office. Jay? Jay? What's going on, man? Didn't the registrar accept your plea?
I will not be graduating this year, Bob. I tried all I could, but he couldn't listen. After all the suffering. God, why?
Jay.
I really wanted this.
I understand your pain, but try to have some faith, at least.
What faith, Sam? What faith? I barely have 2 hours to the exams. That's the reality. I wish you guys all the best in your exams. Go make me proud. Go make me proud.
I feel the grief, I feel pity. I see the horror poverty brings. Three very best friends
sent
to school in the
university. All is not lost, man. You know, we were praying that we will all smile that day.
Jacob. Jacob.
They make sacrifices for one another. Anything I do,
come on,
for our
take. This is my fee.
Somewhere. Remember, you have someone to call a brother.
Guys, two friends are like two buddies in one soul. You guys go make me proud.
Are you sure?
But Samuel, this is your fee.
Come on, take it. Just go. Go.
They make sacrifices for one
go,
another.
Go, guys.
Anything
go,
I do for a brother. Take this cash, pay your fees, I'll be fine.
Go.
Someone said, remember, you have someone to call a brother. Make it not be like a dumb blunder. You be my brother.
Guys. It has been 2 weeks now after we graduated. And we are still stuck here.
I have been thinking the same thing, you know, but we can't help the situation.
But we should do something about this, because we are not kids anymore. I think we should relocate to Freetown to secure a good job.
It's to Freetown. Man, I think we can still have good jobs here in Bo.
It's possible. But in Freetown, there are more job opportunities than here in Bo.
Bob, I think Jacob is right.
Well, don't you guys think Freetown is quite expensive?
I know, bro. But you see, sometimes in life, you just have to take some risk. You may never know, Bob.
You get some point there. I have an uncle who is living in Freetown. I'll give him a call tonight and inform him that we're coming. How about that?
I think that's good.
Brother, food is ready.
Okay, Ada, thank you so much. Guys,
yeah,
that's
how we get it.
Thank you. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Hey, Bella.
Yes, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am.
It has been a while. Is everything all right?
Yes, ma'am. I'm okay. I was in town to escort my uncle to the airport.
You're welcome, my daughter.
Ma, this is for you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, my daughter.
Ma, where is Samuel?
Samuel is inside.
Okay, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Samuel.
Bella. You're welcome.
Sammy, are you not happy to see me? I have missed you so much, Sam.
I am. But Bella, what kept you so long?
I was at least expecting an adorable hug from you since we missed each other before asking any question. Anyways, my uncle's flight got cancelled. I had to wait.
It's okay. At least you're back now.
So, how have you been?
Bella, I have been at home for almost 2 months now, without doing anything. I am tired. Life is really difficult, Bella. You know I'm a man now. I need to take care of Mama and you. It's not easy. That is my problem right now.
Don't stress yourself, Samuel. Everything will be okay. I have a good news for you. My uncle left his taxi with me. So, I just want us to find a driver.
That's great. That's good. But Bella, why will you be looking for a driver when you know, of course, that I can drive?
Sure, I know that you can drive. But a taxi job does not match up with you being a graduate.
Bella, come. Try to understand. It is hard to get a job in this country, even when you have a degree. And when bills come, they don't choose whether you're a graduate or not. So allow me to do this job. You know, I want to be responsible. I need to take care of you and Mama.
All right, if you say so, it's okay.
I said so.
Okay, so did you miss me?
I missed you so much.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Gentlemen, I've gone through your CV and to be honest, I'm really impressed. But unfortunately, the offer has been occupied by an internal employee. So there is no vacancy for now.
Please, sir, there is something you can do. Please help me. Please.
Mr. Jacob Sandy, I'm just an employee here.
There is absolutely nothing I can do to help you.
For now, you can leave a copy to the secretary. If there is any vacancy, I will update you.
All right, sir. Thank you. I'll be checking with time, sir.
Yeah, have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
So, Jim, we're not coming to succeed.
Not really, man. But hopefully I will.
Ah, just continue, I hope. And give me no more that left me. But me, I can say, before man died, the man left so. My, to shock you, such an embarrassment I have yesterday. You won't even imagine it. A gate man could not even allow me on An ordinary get man, treating me as if I'm a scallywag. A whole graduate like me. And today again, the same thing. The security guard could not even allow me to drop this application. Talk less of receiving my application.
It look like say your case look also. Get man? Anyways.
But I won't give up.
Let's eat. Tomorrow is another day.
I see the horror poverty brings.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Young man! What is wrong with your taxi?
I'm very sorry, sir.
Sorry for waiting. You want to tell me, say, your taxi don't stop again? Who's can careless driver where you be? You know who's suffering there by now? Wait, don't waste me time with you bother taxi, huh? You know what's happening there by now?
I'm very sorry.
Sorry for waiting. Sorry for yourself. Wait, don't already waste me time.
Don't worry, I'll try to fix it.
No, tell me for saying I'm not worried. No, tell me so. Sorry for yourself after you don't waste me time. Eh? Is this now some of the useless people? Don't waste me time.
No.
Hello, yeah. No, they're careless wobo they are. Not feel good on a bank tank. They don't careless say tank don't empty. What kind of carelessness is this? Then they can't tell me, waste me make a fix. Nonsense. You don't waste me time already. You don't waste me time. What kind of nonsense and foolish thing is? Huh? What kind of nonsense is?
Welcome, my son. Samuel, you don't look okay. What's the problem? Samuel! Come back here! Samuel! Samuel! Samuel, what's the problem?
I'm all right, Mama.
No, I don't think so. So, how is work today?
Too bad, Mama. That taxi business is very, very stressful. It's very frustrating, Mama. Even the little money I made, I spent it all on mechanic.
It's all right, my son. Build hope. Tomorrow is another day.
Just tired.
Adun! Adun!
Hey, bruh! You don't come? Now you know more if you wait, bruh.
Ah, well, I don't come.
Bruh, you must come. You don't shop like fish, bruh.
Good.
I don't change all the problem, bruh. Bruh, me, go at church, Mutka. That's all you don't.
Good, good, good.
Come, can't see him, can't see him.
Abdul!
Bruh, you know, collect ticket.
Thank you.
Driver.
Yes, ma'am.
I do. But I want to chat you.
No problem. So how they go?
We're going at home. We go left road for me and see. But the car up first can't collect her then. We'll go.
Okay, sir.
Thank you so much for the fruit.
You're welcome, Bella. Come on.
You look so excited today. So tell me.
Bella, you know, just seeing you is always a joy for me. And this taxi today is a plus to my excitement.
I am so happy to hear that.
Honestly.
Anyways, I also have a good news for you.
Wow. Hey, tell me. What is
well,
it?
Well, Sam, I received a call from my uncle. Mm-hmm. He told me that he is on the preparation for me to join him abroad.
Bella, does that mean you are going to leave me here and go?
Don't talk like that, Sam. You know I am always with you. Besides, I am doing this for us to change our current situation. I know you're going to miss me. I am also going to miss you. I promise I will always call, always to check on you. I will always call you.
Sure?
Yes, across my heart.
And I hope to die.
Thank you.
So, I've been hired by someone to drive the person for 2 hours, so I must be going now.
Okay, please do.
And take good care of yourself.
I will.
And I love you.
I love you more.
Balance me, you balance the hold back. What's something? You're not real, Omonga. You get for pay me for 3 months. 3 months, you get for pay me my money. You face and I want to get problem. If I tell him your problem, you go run away. You go forget about your own. And not your own. But today, you go pull me money inside. Pull me money, like, give me him.
Musudi and I beg, I beg, I go pay you money.
I tell you this word here.
I beg, dear Musu, I will pay you, dear.
If you not to forget, eh? Today, I don't pay me money. But I didn't let you for God. I will give from now till tomorrow. If you not pay me money, now policeman go knock on your door. Oh, monga. Nonsense.
Musu,
don't call me anymore.
So, this is what happened to me today.
Mama, I am so sorry about that. Anyways, I made some money today from work. I'll give it to you so that you pay out tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
It will be fine.
Getting a job in this country is very difficult.
You can say that again, man. It's like finding diamond if you don't keep it.
This is really, really, really serious. What else for do? Let's keep pushing.
Yes, man. In light of that, I was just thinking, don't you think we have to have a menial job, at least? I mean, time is running and my life is short.
I think you are right. You are very much right, Bob. Let's try it.
Yeah.
Let's try it. It's a very good idea.
Good afternoon.
Yes, sir.
Bobson. Yeah. Good afternoon. I'd like to speak with you.
Please come.
Yes, Bobson. Yes.
Look. Here is Freetown. There's nothing free here. He asked for 2 weeks to get himself sorted here in Freetown. But it's almost a month now.
I don't think I can continue keeping you guys here.
Please, I'm sure we'll soon get one. Please.
You really need to try.
Bob. Bob.
Ah, God.
I hope there is no problem.
Jacob.
Bob.
We really need to look for a job.
Charles!
Hey!
Charles!
Hey, Jacob!
Charles!
How you doing?
So you
dey talk?
Yes, come in 1 country month. Na me you make our Bobson.
Ah, Bobson dey talk.
Bobson dey ah. We dey juma.
Yes, we are glad for see you.
Ah, Charles.
So what you dey find out? Anyway, I just can't look me building.
Wow.
Yes, but I go home now.
Wow. He? Na ipa tabiri so.
Oh, na so.
I don't make ah.
I don't see.
Manu,
like Allah give me compliments.
Very good.
Yeah.
Yes. Wow.
Can you do me that?
I feel the grief, I feel pity. I see the horror poverty brings. Three very best friends sent to school in the university.
Guys, I've heard you, and I mean the opportunity is right in front of you, so I'm listening.
Chalo, we want money. Man and don't suffer for put on shots. We want to like you.
Okay. Well, I mean, you guys are my brothers. And I think they're in the position for helping. But the 1 million question of that, are you guys ready?
Chalo. We ready 100%.
We ready for do anything for get money, Charles.
What's in there where we not go?
Well, I think in that case, it shall come to pass. Enjoy your drinks. I'll show you guys the way.
Oh,
Master, these are my friends. They are tired of test. They now want to drink from the well of riches.
Young man, are you ready to drink from the well of Akilo?
Yes, we are ready.
Come. You must offer your sister as a sacrifice to the great Akilo.
What? My sister?
And you? You must offer two virgins, a boy and a girl, to the great Akilo. You have 2 days to offer the sacrifice. And if you fail, you die.
Master, is there anything else we can do other than this?
If you two dare to speak of what you heard or seen here, you will be deaf and blind forever. The great Akilu has spoken. Agua!
Charles, is there anything you can do to at least convince the master to ask for something else?
Brothers, the fundamental principle of life says, for one to receive, one has to give. Even the Bible confirmed that. Blessed is the hands that give it. If you want something, you may definitely have to lose something. So chill, you're about to get rich.
Has the taxi started giving you another problem?
I have been thinking of going to Freetown to search for a more lucrative job. I really need to do something to change this current situation, because the way things are, nothing seems to be going on.
Yeah, that's a great idea. But have you discussed this with Bella?
I will surely do so when she comes back.
Okay.
I'll be back, okay? And please, take very good care of yourself.
Let me pray for you.
Okay.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
May God be with you as you go, my son.
Amen, Mama.
May you encounter success in all your undertakings. I pray for God's protection and guidance over your life. Whatever you lay your hands on will be fruitful for you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I've not been seeing Bella all this while. Is everything okay?
Everything is okay, Mama. Bella traveled to Freetown. Anyways, Mama, I must be going. I don't want to miss the bus.
Okay.
I feel the grief, I feel pity. I see the horror poverty brings. Three very best friends sent to school in the university. Many challenges.
Hiya! Look for two.
I get my first scatter the money. Just no more from make you be me only.
We live in good life. where the one gets sense,
and then they can't to win.
Where the one gets fine,
then they can't to win.
Hey,
and then
hey,
they can't to win.
Them flyer no be there. Them liar no be there.
Man, big living. Take away one big sissy.
Woo.
The first time I meet LA.
Why?
No sleep again.
Yeah.
We just a two rotate. Man, trust the ball and have a different day. Check with a sign of a different day. Drop top car when we hit the lane. With a truck all side, fuck all side. Bitch, that one come with fuck up style. Now let's teach the pinch at them cock up style.
VAR know the work for we. VFP know the F for we. Cause with the knife, not the left bow. And the mouth, not the left bow. When the game, no darling, we don't switch them. And I grind for Stella with a kick them. And the drama, where you want with the bring them. With a take the game to them pinchers. With a chair, with a stitcher, with a kicker, with a switch, yeah.
So, team this with me. Team this with me. Team this with me. Team this with me.
Oh, no.
So, team this with me.
Okay, so you said you've received the invoice.
Honey?
Alright, okay. Okay, let me call you back, okay?
Honey?
Yes, babe. Where are you going to?
I'm heading to the office. We have an emergency meeting.
But babe, haven't I told you to quit this job and stay at home?
Honey, I'm more than just a housewife. Please, understand with me.
I do understand with you. But babe, I have enough to take care of us for a lifetime.
I know, honey.
But honey, I just don't want to be seeing you working yourself.
This is important, honey. They need me there.
You know what? I'm taking you out for fun.
It is important.
Relax.
They need me there.
I am taking you out for shopping.
Oh, honey, come
on,
me,
come on,
let me
change. If you know the ring, you know the ring. Oh, yeah. Food for heat. As a good thing, as a good thing, would ever take it from me. I not got no friend who go bubble up to me, yeah. Show me that girl who go come, we go say I love you, baby. I not go kill person. I must make something.
One day
I go fly all over, the guy fall over. Show me your name, go to play all over, yeah. I go get it.
One day
you go die, you go get it.
One day
your sister, you go get it. We all go get it. Oh, one day my story will change. One day my grass go green.
So sweet, you know now, money killer. Baby girl pretty like a Cinderella. She not the only one me love, me no one no other. Walk up on your body like a painkiller. Girl, you know I love you. For you, I will sing a song for you. I may put it on repeating on the radio. Everything I'll do for you, better than. Girl, you know the best thing, you better than. Stepping at the club, girl, you better than. Everywhere you go, girl, you better than. No other than. Sexy, smart, girl, you better than. Girl, you know the best, every better than. Everywhere you go, girl, you better than. No other than.
Babe, are you okay?
Babe, I'm good.
Babe, are you okay?
Yeah, it's right unfortunate. Miscarriage has been knocking on my door like a sleepless enemy.
Have you gone to the doctor to know what the problem is?
Yeah, I have. And the doctor said there's nothing wrong with me. And that's why I'm very careful with this one I'm presently carrying.
You need to be praying also.
Aisha, my husband needs a child. Even though he doesn't often see his pain, but I can see it in his eyes.
Maybe you should see a pastor. Some of these things can be spiritual at times.
Do you think a pastor can solve our problem?
What God cannot do does not exist, my sister. You need to see a pastor.
Okay. I will discuss this with my husband and we will see what we can do. Okay. Okay.
Sleeping.
I'm really sick and tired of this constant miscarriage, Bob. What is happening to me?
Babe, you'll be fine. We'll see the doctor in the morning, okay? Okay?
The doctor will tell us the same thing. Nothing is changing.
I understand.
Why don't you contact the pastor?
Hey, a situation like this has nothing to do with a pastor, but a medical practitioner.
The situation has always been the same. Nothing is changing, Bob.
I understand, babe.
But we got it this other way. Maybe God does not want us to have a child now.
Hey. Don't stress yourself. Come on.
Now I think if you know the ring, you know the ring. Oh, yeah. Food for him, as a good thing, can as a good thing. Would I not say for me? I'm not getting no friend, we go bubble up to me. Yeah. Show me that car, we go come, we go sell of you, baby. I'm not go kill person. I must make something. One day I go fly all over.
Yes, hello. Nami Samuel. Waiting? You more sick? Okay, Arikandi, huh? Doctor, how is my mother doing?
Your mother is in a very critical condition right now. I advise we refer her to a more standard hospital in Freetown for her treatment there. Actually, for her to survive, you need to get the money required for her treatment. Look at the bill.
Okay, doctor. I'll get the money as soon as possible.
Okay, I'll be waiting.
I'll be right back, doctor. Please.
I'll be waiting.
Yes.
Hello? Who is this?
Yes. Uncle Temu. Uncle Temu, it's me, Samuel.
Oh, Samuel! What a surprise. You hardly call your uncle.
Yes, sir. Uncle Temu, I want to see you. Please, sir.
Well, if you really want to see me, you know where to locate me.
Oh, okay, sir. Okay, no problem.
Somewhere.
Uncle Temu.
Our people say, no matter how far a river flew, it can never forget its origin. And I take this as seeing is different from being told. What is your problem?
Uncle, Mama is sick. I need your help. Her condition is so serious that the doctors have advised that she should be transferred to a more better hospital in Freetown. And Uncle, you know my condition. I do not have a better job right now. That is why I am here. I need your help, Uncle.
Samuel, the problem here is you and your mama feel say your daddy died left money with me. The most beautiful thing may contain a worm.
Uncle Temu, me and my mother have never thought a thing like that. Uncle, you na me only a book right now. Now for help me make me mama not die.
So na me go kill you, mama? Na me go kill you, mama? Look. Don't make me turn like bad pussy. Besides, I no get money. But if you want for make we save you mama in life, go bring the host document. Make her see how I go find way for help.
Timu.
My dear, I always knew you as a very good son. Go and bring the house document. At least I can find a way out. Come on. Go.
Save my money.
Okay, let's come to my office.
Doctor, this is the money for the operation. Doctor, please.
Young man, I'm sorry.
Doctor, sorry about what?
It's really too late. We lost her.
Doctor, what are you saying? Doctor, my father!
I'm sorry.
Doctor! Doctor! My mother! No! No! I try, doctor! Try!
Listen, Angela, I'm really serious about you. You've always been my dream wife. Trust me, you won't regret it if you accept my proposal.
Well, you see, Jacob, I need time to think about it.
Oh, come on, Angela. We've been on this for quite a long time now.
I know, but I need more time to think, please.
Just say yes to my proposal and that will make you happy for the rest of your life. Look at that beautiful smile on your face.
Stop flashing me.
Whoa, whoa.
for him. As I go think,
as I go think,
who that go send him for me? I no get no friend who go bubble up me. Show me that girl who go come, who go say I love you, baby. I no go kill person. I must make something.
One day
I go fly all over, drive all over. Show me your name, I'm gonna play all over.
I go get it.
One day
you go die, you go get it.
One day
your sister, you go get it.
We all go get it. Oh, one day my story go change. One day my grass go green. One day my vibe go enter.
Bob?
Why I go get it. One day my story go change. One day my
Bob.
Grass go green.
Bob?
One day my vibe go enter.
Samuel?
Bob?
Samuel?
Bob? It's been a long time, man.
How are you, man? So you're in town?
I'm in town. I've been around. Is this your car? Wow. I'm so happy to see you, Bob.
But you know what? Let's go home. Go get your things. Let's go.
Them fire go burn them. Me name na them what's now na problem. If you believe, you go receive. Don't mind them fire go burn them. Oh, mind them fire go burn them. Me name na them what's now na problem. If you believe, you go receive. Don't mind them fire go burn them. Oh, I go better.
One day,
you go die, you go better.
I see the horror poverty brings. Three very best friends sent to school in the university. Many challenges, they got to pay bills, to pay fees, or the most rebates.
Samuel, welcome to our house.
Is this for real, Bob?
Yeah, it is what it is. We just started it some 6 months ago.
Bob, this is beautiful.
Come on, come on. Let's go in.
You be my brother, but you're not patient. You want to make plenty money faster than normally. Makes no sense to gain the world and lose your soul. Exercise patience. You want to make plenty money faster than normally. We might lose many good people. Desperate friends. Desperate friends. I am. Desperate friends. I am. Desperate friends.
Coffee.
Hello.
Oh, welcome home, honey. I miss you.
Not bad. Cool. Samuel, have a seat, please.
Thank you. Honey. Honey, how was
work
today?
Samuel.
It's
nothing, right? It is. You know how it is always. Samuel, this is Vika, my wife. Vika, meet Samuel.
Hello, Samuel.
Hello, Vika.
Babe, you must remember my best friend I was telling you about in university, Samuel.
Oh, so this is Samuel?
Yeah.
Oh, Samuel, I've heard so many nice things about you. Oh my God, I'm happy to meet you.
Thank you.
I finally got to meet this Samuel.
I know, right?
Pleasure.
We were buddies.
How are you, Samuel?
I'm okay.
Oh, I'm so happy to meet you.
Babe, yes, can you please fix something up for us, please?
Samuel, what can I fix you?
I'm fine.
Oh, please don't tell me that.
anything will do.
Okay, okay. Honey?
Yes,
please. Let me fix you guys something.
Please, sir.
Alright.
You're finally here. Let me call Jacob.
You mean Jay?
Jay, yeah, Jay.
So Jay's around?
He's. He's. Yeah. Yes, Jay. Yes, man. How are you? Okay. Guess who is here? Samuel. Yes. Yeah, he's here. He's here. Okay. Okay. He's coming.
Jeez,
Oh, yeah, he is. He's just downstairs, okay.
Wow. You mean Jay?
Yeah.
Samson!
Is there?
Jay!
Samson!
Jay!
Come on!
My guy!
I'm so happy to see you, man!
This is so unbelievable!
Come on! Come on, sit down, let's talk!
Bo!
Have a seat, man! Come on!
You guys.
So, how have you been?
Guys. I am not happy with you. You guys, ever since you left town, you never even bothered to check up on me. A lot has happened in my life. I lost my mother. I've been homeless. I practically lost everything, Bob. And come to think of it, you guys have been enjoying wealth and comfort in town here, without even thinking of me. I'm disappointed. Is that how we started? You, Jay, remember, especially you. We used to say, two friends are like two bodies in one soul. But guys, you never treated me like a brother. Look at me. Look at my condition, man. Look at me. Is this you call friendship? Eh?
Well, sir.
Sorry,
son. So mama is dead?
And how about your girlfriend? What's her name again?
Bella.
Yes, Bella. How is she?
As I said, a lot has happened, guys. I went to the village and I was told that Bella traveled overseas.
Oh, that's the good news. So, but you've been communicating, right?
That's the worst part of the story. Mm-hmm. Ever since she traveled, we have not been talking. You see?
Mm-hmm.
That's been tough for me. I need your help.
Oh, life.
Don't worry. Anyways, the most important thing now is that we are back together. Everything will be alright.
Yeah.
Okay?
It shall be well.
Calm down, brother.
Ah, sure. It shall be well, my brother. Keep your cool, okay? Rika!
Yes, honey? I'm coming.
Alright.
Stop.
It's been 3 months now you've not been touching me. Each time I try to get closer to you, you always ignore me by turning your back away from me. Did I do something wrong? Please, I'm a woman. I have sexual urges. Just this night, please. I'm begging you, please.
Come on, Angela. Angela, I'm so tired. Please, go to bed. I want to sleep, please. I really need to rest.
It was all over the place shouting. It's 10%. The CIF is 10%. On a consignment of about $1 million. But 2 weeks before that, he was. What was the price he asked for again?
Something around 600 million leones.
Guys.
Yes, Samuel.
Oh,
I am tired of this. It's been over a month now. All you guys could do for me is to buy me drinks, take me to places. I am tired of all this. If you guys can help me to become rich as you are, what's the need of me following me around? Bob, as they say, it's better for you to teach someone how to feed than to give the person a fish. What is going on, guys?
Samuel, relax, bro. You are a birdie,
bro. Then treat me as if I'm one.
You know, I've always told you, whatever meets you could not have missed you, bro. And whatever missed you could not have met you, bro. I mean, you are now with us. Most important thing now is that you are with us. So all we need from you is a little desperation.
Desperation? Am I not desperate enough, bro? Jay, you guys don't know what I've been through.
Come on, Samuel, calm down. I mean, the most important thing is you are with us now.
Don't worry, when we get home, we'll talk more about this.
That is all.
It's your fault. You've been telling me ever since I've
been here, guys. You'll get money, no worries.
Oh, whoa!
Agori Bamba Kilo!
Oh, whoa!
Agori Bamba Kilo!
Drink.
Why? What shall it profit you, gaining the riches of this world and lose your soul? Samuel, why?
Remember, you have someone to call
a
brother. Make it not be like I don't blunder. My brother, but you're not patient. You want to make plenty money faster than normally. It makes
Samuel.
No sense to gain the world and lose your soul. Exercise patience. You want to make plenty money faster than normally. We might lose many good people.
Bobsy?
Yes, Jay.
Is Samuel up there with you?
No.
Have you checked in his room?
Yeah, I've checked, but he's not there.
Wow. And the time is quite early.
All right, let me watch around the compound.
Yeah, I'll look around here.
Wow, my ear.
Yeah.
What a surprise.
I know.
It's been a while.
How have you been?
I'm good.
I can see that.
I can see you're looking so good. See, you're shining.
Please. You're not looking bad as well.
Uh-oh.
So tell me, how is life?
Oh, I'm good. Life has been treating us better, you know. So I'm so happy.
Oh, Yusuf, don't marry it. You don't can't join me. You.
Oh yeah.
You're not a change.
I'm not a change. I hope say
you
uncle they treat you well.
Anyways. You know, marriage life is not as easy as we used to think when growing up. My fairy tale has been different. My used to old good Prince Charming, he's now a total stranger.
Oh, my baby. Marriage life is like that. It's not always easy, no. It only takes God, patience, and perseverance. Anyways, let's just drop that. How are the kids doing?
We were blessed with one. Whose fifth birthday was supposed to be about a week ago. She got missing mysteriously.
What?
And up till now we couldn't find her.
No, baby, don't cry. Please, just don't cry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Hi, honey.
Hello.
Hello, ladies. Have your
lunch.
Where is she?
She left.
She left? Who was she?
A friend.
A friend? So we now have a friend? I thought we were too old as well.
She's an old friend, okay? She just passed by.
What was that look on your face earlier? So, have you been discussing us? Now you listen. Never in your life discuss about what is going on in my house with an outsider. Do you understand?
Okay.
Serve my food.
Yes, sir. Hiding from me?
Nothing.
You've not been yourself lately. But please talk to me.
Babe, I am fine.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yes.
I am fine.
You sure? Okay.
Young man, excuse me, young man.
Samuel, you know my name?
My name is Pastor Chris.
The Holy One has brought your case before me, and we need to discuss it. Take my card, and we need to get in touch.
Come see me, okay?
Okay, Pastor. Thank you. I'll see you.
Okay.
To make plenty money faster than normally, makes no sense to gain the world and lose your soul. Exercise patience. You want to make plenty money faster than normally.
Who is that?
Jacob.
Yeah, how are you? Are you okay? You can have a seat. Yes.
Charles.
Yes, are you okay?
Jay, you're here.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you guys okay?
Mama, Charles.
I really need to talk to you.
Okay.
Excuse me.
So, guys, is everything okay?
I have been chased by a ghost.
A ghost?
Charles, my younger sister appeared to me.
Really? This is getting serious.
It is.
Okay. Don't worry yourself, guys. It is a problem solving.
Right?
Charles, you really need to help us.
I said yeah, this is
really important. No,
it's definitely worth it. I'm sure.
Master, there is a big issue here.
Yes, Master. We are being haunted by the ghost of the ones we sacrificed. We really need your help. Please.
You all must go to the graves. And these undying ghosts and gather the deaths there. Speak with it around your compound and say, you don't belong here. Rest.
Looking at your soul, and the Holy Spirit is telling me that you're very, very troubled. And before we go any further, let's pray. Okay, please. Heavenly Father, take the son into your hand and untrouble his heart and untrouble his soul. Make him be able to see the light and stand strong. You've guided his footsteps all of this far. Continue to keep him and strengthen him on this path. But aren't you from Bow? Correct?
Yes, Pastor.
Don't you have two friends that are doing very well right now and you want them to help you?
You're correct, Pastor.
But that's not the path that God sees for you. He's making your footsteps move in another direction. Those guys are not on the path of God. They're not on the right path at all. And you really need to continue on in spirit for what you're doing. Don't let that bother you. By the way, who is Tamu?
Now, he's my uncle in the village.
Your uncle? In the village. This devilish man? Do you realize he's the one that killed your father?
Pastor.
Yes.
Uncle Timu?
Yes. And he's also put a curse on the family that only he would succeed and no one else. But don't worry. Today, we're going to break that spirit with prayer. So come forth, my son. Heavenly Father, We come forth to you this day to break this unholy spirit that has been capturing Samuel's family and himself, to break the curse that's been befalled upon them, and to free his soul and his spirit, that he may go forth and do the things that are necessary for his righteous survival. Okay. Amen. You can sit up.
Yeah, you thank you so much, Pastor. Thank you.
By the way, where are you standing, Freetown?
No, Pastor. I have nowhere to stay right now.
Nowhere?
No.
Well, I'm here alone. My wife passed away. And my daughter is away studying abroad. I don't see where there's any reason that you can't stay here for now.
Pastor, thank you so much. May God bless you, Pastor.
You're welcome.
Sons of the great Akiro, I want to inform you all that your time is due to quench the thirst of the great Akiro. You only have 3 days to provide and renew the strength of your wealth.
Master.
Wait. I know what you want to say. The ghost will never stop appearing to you until you renew the blood of the great Akilo. So, do the needful. And remember, you only have 3 days to provide your sacrifice. Aguo!
My daughter, I am so excited having you home. After 4 years of you studying abroad, this is a fabulous day for me.
I'm so happy to see you, Dad. Thanks for everything. I'm super proud of you.
Don't mention. It's my responsibility. It's okay. And by the way, Samuel.
Pastor.
I wanted to thank you for bringing my daughter from the airport today.
Now, Pastor, I should be the one to thank you. You have done for me a lot a father could do for a son. I'm so grateful to you, Pastor. Even now, I'm about to complete my final studies. It's all because of you, Pastor. Thank you for accepting me as your son, Pastor.
No problem. It's okay.
I'm grateful.
Dad, Samuel is such a gentleman.
Really?
You too. Anyways, welcome back.
Dad, it's been a long flight. I'm so tired. I need to take a rest. Mm-hmm. We had a lot to talk about.
Go rest. I'd like to know your whereabouts of your two friends, because the Holy Spirit is really pulling on me to talk with them.
Can you locate them?
I even met one of them while coming with Rachel from the airport. He even gave me his complimentary card.
And I'll reach out for him in the morning then.
Okay.
Okay.
That'll be good.
Peter, worry.
I'm worried too.
This is goddamn stressful. I couldn't sleep throughout the night. I was just pondering.
So what are you going to do now?
Hello? Who is this?
This is Pastor Chris.
Oh, okay, Pastor. Who do you want to speak?
Yeah, Samuel gave me your number.
Ah, Samuel. Is everything all right with him?
Oh, Samuel is okay. But I wanted to get with you and your friend and pray for you to turn your life to Christ.
You are speaking with the wrong person.
Wait, please wait.
So, who was that?
Just one of those fake pastors.
Fake pastors?
Now what are we going to do?
Jay. I really need to be fast, bro.
How could a lady do such a thing to you? You mean all the love you guys shared, she never called you ever since she left?
Never.
I really feel your pain somewhere. That's so unfair.
It's okay, Rachel. Such is life. For me, I have moved past that now. Rachel, tell me more about yourself.
Well, all my life, it has all been about education and all. But now that I've acquired my master's, I will know what to do.
Sure, I know. As for me, I'll be sitting to my final exams by next week.
Wow. I wish you luck.
Thank you.
Oh, man.
Good day, friends.
Hello. Well, I called your friend today.
Okay.
And the conversation wasn't very pleasing at all.
Too bad.
Yeah, I'll call back again, but maybe at another time.
Okay.
I'm very tired. I'm going to dance. All right.
I'm sorry, Bob, but I can't continue to live in that house. That house is too scary. I can't continue to live in that house.
First class division in your department. I'm so impressed. You even got the highest grade in the entire university. You're such a brilliant guy.
So God really knew you.
So what are your plans?
Get a good job, settle down, and have a beautiful family.
That sounds good.
Sure, it does. Yeah, it does. So tell me, what's your plans?
Well, as you already know, I just graduated. I'm here to see my dad. I'll soon return to the States, try to get a job, and maybe get someone and marry. Because I know my dad wants to see his grandchildren.
Yeah, that's so amazing.
Yeah.
Do you know that we have the same plans?
Yes, I do.
Let's pray about it. Let's pray about it.
Okay.
Oh, well, okay. Thank you so much. All right. Samuel. Samuel. That's all. Please.
Yes, sir.
I have great news for you.
I've acquired a job for you. Wow, yes, good. Because one of the members of my church is going to the U.S. and they've been struggling to find a proactive and God-fearing person to manage the business. And I recommended you.
Pastor, thank you so much. I'm so, so happy right now.
You deserve all of what's coming to you now.
Thank you so much for believing in me, Pastor. I'm so, so grateful. And I'll never disappoint you, sir.
You're well deserving. Believe me, well deserving.
Dad, I have a prayer meeting, special prayer meeting I have to go to. So can you get my car ready so that I can move on?
I'll go get it done just now.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Be in the kitchen preparing food.
Okay.
Somewhere. Who is she?
I am his friend, Samuel. Can I speak with you?
We have nothing to talk about, Bella.
Sam, we have so much to talk about.
I guess not.
Sam?
Bella, you treated me like a trash. You think you can just come into my life just like that? How you feel?
It's not like that.
It's like what? You left this country without calls,
need a text message after all the promises you made to me.
No, Samuel. Everything happened so fast. I tried to reach out. I eventually lost my phone. I did everything I could. I had no option than to leave a message with your mom.
You left a message with my mom? How come I didn't receive any?
I don't know, but I did leave a message with her. Please, Samuel, understand.
Understand what? Do you really love me? Do you have me at heart? Because if you do, you will have tried to search for me, Bella.
I've been trying to reach you ever since I left. I have been thinking about you. If I wasn't thinking about you, I wouldn't have come back in search of you.
Please, Bella. Now that you want to see me, haven't you seen me?
Oh, yes. Maybe I am lucky this time. I have been searching for you everywhere ever since I came back. I went to Bo and other places just to locate you until that beautiful night. When I fortunately saw your graduation pictures on Facebook, I even left a comment for you to drop me your number. But you never did. So, if I wouldn't have come here, I don't think I would have ever seen you again. Samuel, do you still love me?
Sorry, guys. I don't think I can be part of this conversation.
Richard! Richard!
Sam.
Rachel, are you mad at me?
Do you love her? Samuel, do you still love her? You both had great memories. I can even feel the love she has for you. I understand how you feel. She really loves you. She loves you so much. I'm a woman, and I know when a woman is in love. Please, Samuel, go and make her yours. Go.
After you. I love you.
I feel the grief, I feel pity. I see the horror poverty brings. Three very best friends set to school in the university. Many challenges, they got to pay bills, to pay fees, or they must repeat. See this life, you can start but not short to finish. They make sacrifices for one another. Anything I do for a brother. Take this cash, pay your fees, I'll be fine. Someone said, but remember, you have someone to call a brother. Make it not be like I don't blunder. You be my brother. But you're not patient. You want to make plenty money faster than normally. Makes no sense to gain the world and lose
use your soul.
Exercise patience. You want to make plenty money faster than normally. We might lose many good people. Desperate friends. Desperate friends. Desperate friends. Desperate friends.